Here is the plug of the transmission fluid. And this is the plug for the oil change motor. It's under the driver's side. To loose, turn this way. And put a new washer. So totally, I put in new transmission oil, 4 quarts plus this much more, almost half quart, but not quite. Too tight, turn this way. I use this kind for and almost 200 more milliliters more.